13th problem, integration of minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 sin to the power 7x dx. Whenever the limits are in the form minus a to plus a, it is integration of minus a to plus a form. Please check whether the given function is odd function or even function, because if it is odd function, we can write directly the answer as 0. So, the definition for the odd and even function, if f of minus x is equals to f of x, then the function is even. And if f of minus x is equals to minus f of x, then the function is odd. So, first let us check whether the given function is odd or even. So, f of x is equals to here sin to the power of 7x. So, let us replace x place by minus x. So, f of minus x is equals to sin of minus x whole to the power 7. So, sin of minus theta is minus sin theta, which is minus sin x to the power 7, and power is also odd function. So, minus, it is odd number, minus sin power 7x. So, this is nothing but minus f of x. So, we got f of minus x is equals to minus f of x. Therefore, the given function is the odd function. So, minus integration of minus a to plus a f of x dx value is equal to 0 if f is an odd function. Therefore, the given integral value minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2 sin power 7x dx is 0. 14th problem, integration of 0 to 2 pi cos power 5x dx. So, this can, it is in the form of integration of 0 to 2a f of x dx. So, let us check whether f of 2a minus x is equal to f of x or f of 2a minus x is equal to minus f of x. So, f of x is here cos power 5x and f of 2a minus x, 2a is here 2 pi minus x, which is cos to the power 5 of 2 pi minus x. Cos power 5, 2 pi minus x. So, cos 2 pi minus x is cos x. So, cos to the power of 5x. So, again we got f of x. So, 0 to 2a f of x dx is equals to twice 0 to a f of x dx if f of 2a minus x is equal to f of x. So, we got f of 2a minus x is equal to f of x. Therefore, the given function, let me consider it as I. This can be written as twice 0 to pi cos power 5x. Now, again we can write this one twice 0 to pi is 2 into pi by 2 cos to the power of 5x dx. So, let me check again this property f of 2a minus x. So, now here again f of x is cos power 5x and f of 2a minus x is f of pi minus x, which is cos power 5 of pi minus x. Now, cos pi minus x is minus cos x. So, minus cos power 5x, which is minus f of x. Now, we got f of 2a minus x is minus f of x for this function. Therefore, the answer is 0. Therefore, I is equal to 0. 15th problem, let the given function as I. I is equals to 0 to pi by 2 sin x minus cos x divided by 1 plus sin x into cos x dx. Now, we will use the property 3, that is 0 to property 4, 0 integration of 0 to a f of x dx can be written as integration of 0 to a f of a minus x dx. So, integration of 0 to pi by 2 sin pi by 2 minus x. So, sin pi by 2 minus x is nothing but cos x minus cos pi by 2 minus x is sin x divided by 1 plus sin pi by 2 minus x is cos x into cos pi by 2 minus x is sin x dx. Now, let us add these two. So, 2i is equals to integration of 0 to pi by 2 common denominator, that is 1 plus sin x into cos x denominator, numerator is sin x minus cos x plus cos x minus sin x. dx. So now sin x cancel, cos x cancel, the answer is 0.